moving!
So are Juvie's Locust?
I don't think so. You've seen the pods. They're part... us.
All right. Let's be careful in here.
Got it.
How the hell did he get down here?
Looks like an outer wild scavenger, maybe.
Well, at least he took a few of them with him. Shit. More than a few. Okay, this might be a problem.
This'll work.
Not a good idea!
Drop the target!
Back in the car!
Well, on the bright side, every Juvie we kill is one less drone to worry about later.
You know what? That actually helps.
Huh, look at that. Another stockpile. Load up. Heads up! We got company! Slappers! Slapper. Take cover! I'm out! Too much for you?
Always.
That's it. We're clear.
Always wanted to drive one of these.
Pipe's clear! Coming through!
Good.
Get behind me. I'll deal with this. Good news is they're dead. The bad news, I kind of wrecked the loader.
Let's just move on, shall we?
Just had a thought. How the hell is that ore transporter going to get us back up?
Why? Because it's currently on fire?
Let's destroy that bridge when we come to it, okay? Let's go. Yeah, Dad's radio. We must be heading right toward him. Hey, guys, see it. All right, check the pods for my dad. He's gonna be in one of the newer ones. Hurry! Snatcher! All right.
Firing! Watch him squill! I got you, hang on! Shit, grab someone!
Guess what?
What is that shit?
Search for Marcus.
I don't know. Just start looking.
None of these look recent enough. We need a newer one.
Nice one! Really? Good job!
Yeah. Del, Kate, over here. That pod looks new.
Dad! Damn it! Come on! God damn it! Bray, damn it! Get up!
JD.
Dad!
Stop.
Get up! Come on, Dad, get up! Come
on! JD, stop!
You gotta let him go.
No.
He's gone.
Help me get his armor off! You're okay, Dad. We got you. Smell bad.
Oh. James. In that pod. I was in their network.
Network? What network?
This. This whole goddamn hive. It's all connected. All the people they've podded. I could feel them. The locust never died, James.
Yeah, we figured that out.
Kate. Your mother.
What about my mother?
Yeah. She's alive. And she's not being treated like the others. Not potted.
Where is she?
Another grub burial site. It's not far.
Take me there.
Wait. Your people from the village. I felt them too. For a while. They didn't make it.
Oh, damn it. Oscar. Kate. I'm really...
Mourning our friends isn't gonna help my mom.
All right. What's the plan to get topside?
You're not gonna like it. Marcus, when you were, potted, did you learn anything else?
The original Locust? The big ones? They're called Scions. They're in charge. And they're using us to grow an army.
So what the hell are we gonna do about it?
We'll figure that out later. Right now, finding Kate's mom is our priority.
Thank you, Marcus.
Nice! It's this way. Damn it. Looks like we need to clear out these locust shells.
Oh, yeah.
Preferably before more scions break
up. Okay, back up. I'll clear them out.
Incoming Juby! Sounds like a lot of them!
Oh, that left a mess.
Good work. Now keep pushing ahead.
What are you doing?
That's it. We're clear. The loader's hit. Oh, shit. Take out that snatcher.
That what?
Snatcher. Well, forget it. Just shoot the goddamn thing. So is the loader. All right, now let's just find an exit tunnel and work our way back to the ore transporter.
You have any problems getting down here? From what I remember, it's a long ride.
No, no real problems.
We do have a way back up, right?
Oh, yeah, of course. Watch it! Swarm up ahead!
Still crawling?
put this to good use.
Shit, I'm hurt!
This will come in handy.
Get me out!
I got you!
Okay, James, this ore transporter, what kind of shape is it in?
On fire?
On fire.
Dad, I got this.
Hey, Marcus, we passed this guy on the way down. We're almost there.
There's more up ahead!
Then get ready!
Almost there! Another snatcher! Don't let it get you!
This whole goddamn hive is coming after us!
Another snatcher! Don't let it get you!
This whole goddamn hive is coming after us!
Snatcher's coming down! We gotta keep it back!
Let's go somewhere! Archers down! Time to mop up these drones! Here before any more show up. Double time it to the ore transporter.
Come on, come on.
Juvies! Transporters up these stairs.
Run!
This is our way back up.
You're coming.
Kate, with me. James, we need a plan.
Okay, fuel tank.
Exploded.
Control room?
Destroyed.
Hurry!
We fly?
Huh? Interesting. Also impossible.
Maybe not. Hey! I got a plan!
And for the record, I had no input on this plan.
Everyone, grab a cable! Shoot! Ah, see? I told you this would work!
This is not a good idea!
Look out!
Webbing! Clear it out! This mine shaft's falling apart!
Oh, no, 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 no! Whoa. Whoa. Holy shit, that was close!
Juvie's incoming! And Juvie's outgoing!
Oh, shit! Get away!
Remind me, whose idea was this again?
Hey, it's a work in progress!
Just shoot the webbing!
Shotgun!
Said we couldn't fly. Hey, Dad. You okay?
Yeah. But listen, before we hit the other hive, we should think about backup.
What? You mean Jin?
No, a friend.
Come on, anyone but him.
Calling him in means a slight detour.
A detour? What if we detoured on our way to you?
Kate, I told you, your mother's...
That's right, you'd probably be a puddle of goo right now. Or worse.
Oh, come on. There's not much worse than a puddle of goo.
We're going to get her. Now.
Dad, it's her mother.
That burial site is twice the size of this one.
You've been in her position. Did you wait for backup?
Shit. You won't be able to see the burial site from here. It's on the other side of the dam. Come on.
Guys on top of that thing?
No one. They represent the four sources of energy. Water, air, solar, and gas.
No emulsion?
The dam was built pre-emulsion.
Wow, it's that old. There's hardly anything left that's that old.
There are still a few things.
You know, a while back, I looked up how many local burial sites there actually were. And I got a big old classified.
There were dozens of them. Maybe even hundreds.
They can't all be infested, right?
All right. That service tower will get us to the dam.
Shit. Wind flare. Coming in fast.
So we gotta move. How much time do we have before that thing hits?
Not much.
Swarm!
Take him out before the wind flare hits!
We don't have time for this! Oh, yeah!
Hold their fire!
Got it, Tom!
Back out!
down to the riverbed.
I'll put this to good use.
Sweet!
Yeah, I think so.
Storm wall passed, but we just lost our way up.
There's another service tower up ahead. Follow me.
So, is it just me, or does it feel like this entire plan is trying to kill us?
Definitely not just you.
Last I heard, the COG was blaming the bad weather on holes in the planetary crust.
Before that, it was sunspots, then atmospheric distortion. Who the hell knows?
Well, look at that. One of Jin's birds went down.
Maybe they're salvage.
We got more swarms!
Clear. Let's get inside that tower.
Main gate's at the top.
A little help here?
So, Marcus, it seems like you've been here before.
A long time ago. Official cog business, you could say.
That doesn't sound like fun.
It wasn't.
Okay, this might be a problem.
This whole place is infested.
And we clear it out!
Gate sealed.
Bet we can open it in that security station.
Put this to good use. Oh, good. Come on. Got him. I got it.
Let's get inside.
I bet no one's even been in here since the war.
Not even to recover the bodies?
After the war, we weren't thinking about the dead. We were dealing with the living. Come on, this way.
When you were here with the cog, what happened?
This dam powered the last of the cog's factories. We got here right before it fell. Exfiltration mission. A few dozen gears were trapped inside.
So, how'd you get them out?
I didn't.
Damn's taking a beating from all these wind flares.
All right, let's find the maintenance elevator. Should be the quickest way to the top.
Sounds like you know your way around.
Outsiders live off old batteries. I've raided my share of cog power plants.
There's the elevator. Surprise, surprise. No power.
Well, if we can charge the main circuit, the auxiliary power should kick in. All we need is a working turbine and a way to spin it.
Maybe the last one still works?
Well, the dam's dry, but maybe the wind could spin it.
Then let's go.
Probably what saved it.
Why the hell is this turbine stuck?
You might want to look at this. The swarm's gunked up the works. We're gonna have to cut through.
We've got it. Now we're in business.
Let's head back to that elevator.
Damn it! Juvie!
And it's calling its friends!
Quest 1-2!
We're clear.
Yeah. Oh, I hate these guys.
Heads up, pouncers!
They're down.
Now to find out if the elevator works.
Oh, you're killing me. The elevator still doesn't have power.
The old circuits probably couldn't handle the power surge. They need to be reset. And that means splitting up. Generators or operations deck? Which one do you want?
Well, your call, James.
How about Dad and I take the operations deck? You guys get the generators. So, Kate, what do you need us to do up here?
Right now, just cover us while we fire up the first batch of generators.
What do the generators look like?
Like, giant generators.
Oh.
Thank you.
Excellent.
Tell me when you found the switch!
Found it! Closing the breaker! Alright, get to those generators.
Thanks, just keep us covered. Oh, and you totally got the easy way.
Oh shit, turret, take him out! Breaker! All right, get to those generators. Coming back on.
It will! Just give it a second to restart! See? The dam's back online!
Okay, guys, let's regroup. Get back to the elevator.
What? Shit, sorry, they're coming!
By the way, you did well back there. All of you. The cog did at least one thing right, training you two. I was getting to you. Your dad teach you how to fight like that?
My mom. And my uncle, Oscar.